I'm very, very happy, first of all, that CineBlitz is making a comeback and that I am on the cover of the first issue. I associate CineBlitz with my childhood. I used to wait for CineBlitz to come home so I could like read it over and over and over again. I used to read it multiple times. I'm really happy that it's coming back and that it's coming back with me on the cover.